individual leap app is available in the Play Store and Google. Download right there. Okay, first open the video leap app. Okay, and click on the new project. And click on the plus option. And import your camera video right here. Okay, go to all photos and select the camera video. And import your camera video. Click on the add to project. And it automatically add your project. Okay. And now you want to go to canvas. You can find it below. Go to canvas and click on the format and click on the 9:6. Okay. It's automatically changes the ratio. Okay. And you want to cut it where I drop the cube. Okay. Okay, right here, you want to cut it. Okay, click on the video, and now you can see the cut. At the below, click on that, and now scroll the timeline, and you made another cut. Okay, right here, edit, and delete the middle part. Click on the video. And now you want to click on the remove option, okay, and it's automatically removed. Okay, and now you want to apply the transition at the middle, okay, click on the middle, and now click on the wipe up, click on that, and you decrease the timing, and you see like this. Okay. And now you want to export this video. Click on the export button. You can find it the above. Okay, export this video and select the resolution at 180p and frames at per second 50 and save this project. Okay.
If you like this video, please click on the like button and subscribe for more. And click on the bell notification and click all button and comment me for more, guys.